guys, so today's video is going to be a first impression, and it is on the Milani Conceal and Perfect foundation. And I haven't really heard anyone talk about this foundation, which is why I picked it up. My friend actually told me she tried it and she really enjoyed it. But on YouTube, I haven't really heard anyone rave about it or too many people talk about it. So I decided that I wanted to try it out and see what it was like. I recently went to the spa and I got in a skin analysis. So I came to find out that I actually have oily skin. I know I used to always say I had combination, but I've come to find out that it is actually 100% oily. So now when I try foundations, I can definitely gauge it and I can definitely let you guys know for sure how it works on oily skin specifically. So I'm going to go ahead and get started, and I'm going to go ahead and shake this. I got it in the color 09 Tan, so it looks a little bit darker than my skin in the bottle. Hopefully it's the right color. So it does come with a little pump, which I like. So I'm going to go ahead and do one pump on my hand, and then I'm going to go ahead and take my beauty blender, and I'm going to apply this to my face. It doesn't feel heavy, but it doesn't feel like not heavy either. Like, it doesn't feel light. I feel like it dries quickly because this side's already kind of dry, but I do like the coverage. Completely applied the foundation. I absolutely love the way it looks. It doesn't feel too heavy. It's still drying. It does feel a little tacky, but it doesn't feel heavy, which is a good thing. The color is perfect. It matches my skin perfect. It doesn't really have a smell. I feel like it blended out so easily, and it doesn't look like my foundation is like laying on top of my skin. Sometimes when you have a full coverage foundation, it just kind of feels like the foundation is just laying on top of your skin. This one does not. I feel like it blended out so well, and it looks like just a natural layer of skin, even though it's a full coverage foundation. So far, I really like this. It's definitely a full coverage. I'm pretty sure you can, I would say medium to full coverage. Right now, it covered everything. I know I had a little bit of redness in this area, and it completely covered it up. So far, so good. I am actually really loving the way this looks. So I'm going to go ahead and finish the rest of my makeup, and then I will be back to give you my final results. Hey guys, so I'm back, and I finished doing all of my makeup. So far, I've been loving this foundation. Everything applied so nicely, like my bronzer, nothing was splotchy. I feel like it just like doesn't feel like anything is on my skin right now. It feels so lightweight, and I'm really, really enjoying this. I've actually never used Milani Cosmetics before, so this is my first time using any of their stuff, and this foundation I think is really going to become one of my holy grails because it looks so good on camera. But it also looks really good in person. It doesn't look like I have too much makeup on. It doesn't lay on top of my skin. I've really, really, really been enjoying this so far. So it is 2:57 p.m. right now. I'm going to wear this for the rest of the day, and then I'm going to get back to you guys and tell you guys my last thoughts. I'm going to try to fill you in throughout the day, but if I can't, I'll be back and I'll let you guys know what my last and final thoughts on this foundation are. So I'll see you guys a little bit later. Hey guys, so I am back and it is 10:28 p.m. So I didn't get to show you guys in between the last time till now what my makeup looked like. But as you can see right now, it's pretty much all completely on, which I'm very surprised because I actually took a nap and I was in bed like the whole day. It was very rainy today, so I took a nap and I thought when I woke up that my makeup was gonna be messed up, but it actually is not. It's actually all in place and it looks really, really good. I'm looking in the mirror right now and the only thing is, like I told you guys, I have oily skin, so I definitely see a little bit of oil up here on my cheeks, like especially right, I can like feel it. It's a little bit sticky where it's oily. But other than that, wherever it's not oily and it's like fine, it doesn't feel like I have anything on. It's so weird because it feels sticky like wherever it's oily. So that's the only thing that I have to say about this foundation is the oiling or the sticky kind of feeling when I get oily, which I think is so weird. But other than that, I thought the color matched me perfect. I loved the way it applied. I loved the formulation. I love the coverage. I just love this foundation. This is so good. I believe I paid, I think I paid like $10 or $11, maybe a little more or a little bit less, but right around that range. And I bought mine at CVS. So I don't really have much to say about this foundation. I know this video kind of sucks because I don't have anything bad to really say about it. I think it's definitely going to become a holy grail foundation for me. But like I said, today is the first day that I'm using it. It is a first impression. But from my first impression, I love this foundation. I recommend it. If you've tried this foundation, definitely leave your thoughts below on what you guys thought about the foundation. And if you haven't tried this one, I definitely recommend you to try it, especially if you have oily skin like me, because like I said, it looks like I just applied it. It did not move whatsoever. And I know with oily skin, we usually have a little bit of trouble finding good foundations that'll stay on all day. So this is one of those good ones, so definitely give it a try if you haven't. And please don't forget to subscribe if you are not subscribed already. And give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more first impressions. And also leave some comments below telling me what other foundations or products in general you would like me to try out to do some first impression videos for you guys. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!